not come away empty-handed, but did not get a touchdown either.
Well, they got that field goal, and I think that's important. That field goal gave them a little confidence. They got some points up there that always makes you feel good on the offensive side. Now take advantage of that good feeling.
And he's forced to the ground. Well, I know this feeling. When a blitz is coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback but try to protect yourself because you're going down.